So, pretty much everything has been said. John Mossala has broken records, but I want to thank all of my parents and coaches that have done everything for me to get me to where I'm at today, especially Coach Davenport with all the workouts, especially through COVID. That's when I really grew as a person. Thank you for all my teammates for always being there for me, always listening, always pushing me to do my best. I don't really have much to say, but just know that life's the first. Just know that you guys are going to take your meetings and practice right now. Like, I remember my freshman year seeing Duggett run after me full speed. So, I mean, just know you're going to take your meetings, but it's going to pay off in the long run. Yeah, someday you're going to get to be that type of player where you're going to be, I guess, kind of blowing down your classroom and hitting them just as hard. So just stick with it, lift weights, do what you can to get better as an athlete. That's really it. So thank you guys.